Welcome to No Limits Playhouse. It's the Axis and Allies 42.2 edition with Captain Jack, Boo. Me as a good guy's ally. Hey, that rhymes. Well, this is round two of the British turn. And Captain Jack's evil Germans. They took Archangel, took back to West Russia. And Ukraine built a couple of submarines and all that crap in Germany. Big deal. But they retreated out of Libya, as well they should. Anyways, this is the UK's turn, the brave ones. If you start out with 34 to spend, you're going to mobilize with it. Three tanks and a fighter. So I'm going to be spending 28 of it, saving six, spend 28 of the 34. So I'll be having three battles and one non-combat. Let's get to it, shall we? Let's see. In Indochina Battle C, I have his defense. We're in the battle board here. He has two fighters defending and three infantry and artillery defending for the Japanese right there. So, let's see what I'll be bringing in that battle. Right, good. Okay, from C-Zone 30, a transfer with two men on it, two spaces, and it's 36. Put that in the battle board. This cruiser on 37 is going to bombard, going to 36. A man from Burma is going into China. It's plane from India, one, two spaces. I have two left in his gas tank. He's three tanks from India. Jeez, in there as well. And it's transfer in C-Zone 34 is going to pick a man from Transjordan, go through India, pick a man from there, and go be dropped off to Indochina. Excellent. So, let's see what else here. Battle B in Libya, where it's empty. So, from Egypt, all my grounders are coming in with three infantry, artillery, and my tankeroony. Gee, taking that instantly. So in C-Zone 14, where there's a battleship and a transport for the Germans, I have to do away with that. From Jolly Old England, these three fighters going three spaces. One, two, three. And I have all three of them have one left with a gas tank to land in Gibraltar. But that's not all. This baby bomber from Mother Russia is going to go four spaces. One, two, three, four. It's a FIFA 14 as well. And I'll have two left in his gas tank. So let's start out with that one. All right, shall we? Dice all set up, naturally. Hopefully, if Captain Jack's feeling nice enough, maybe he'll miss with his battleship, which will be this yellow dice indicating a four or less. My bomber had a four, and these three red dice for my fighters had a three. So let's get to it. I need two hits. Hopefully you don't get more than one hit on me. Of course, he gets a hit. And look at me. Look at this. I only get one freaking hit out of all that. Unbelievable. So I lose a fighter. He only suffers a damage on his stupid battleship. Unbelievable. Practice didn't go this bad. Okay. So I left two fighters and a bomber against his battleship. Damaged battleship. Hopefully you don't... Please don't get a hit. Please don't. I got a hit. Of course, Mr. Wonderful gets a hit. Crap. Dagnabbit. Look at it. My bombers missed on both times. Inconceivable. So he loses his battleship and... Transport. Dagnabbit. Yes, I'm going to prove my bomber. Crap. Yeah, so I'm left... Survived by my two fighters. Unbelievable. Two hits with his battleship. And I get none with my bomber. Inconceivable. So Libya's already taken care of. So now we'll go. Let's hope this battle goes better. This should go good. Low luck indicates I should win this battle. For battle B. And for my infantries, I'll get 5 dice at a 1. With my tanks, a mixture of tanks, my fighter, and a cruiser. 5 dice out of 3. And this will indicate my bombarding cruiser. He gets 2 dice for his fighters out of 4. A mixture of his troops and artillery. 4 dice out of 2. So this better go good. Low luck says it should be mine. Also, low luck says I should have gotten away with just at least 1 casualty against his stupid battleship. Oh no! Mr. Wonderful gets 2 hits. And my aircraft, my precious aircrafts. So let's get it going. Rehearsals didn't go this bad. I got 2 hits so far. And look at all my infantry's miss, of course. Every single one of them. Three hitters miss as well. I got 2 hits. But look at him. Oh, his 2 fighters. Just misses? He only got 1 hit. Well, that's different. But I only loot. He eliminates 1 of my infantries. And I eliminate 2 of his. I should have had better hits, but I can't complain because he should have had better hits as well. He should have had at least 2 or 3 hits. I should have had about 3 or 4 hits. Okay, so the bombarding cruiser goes away as well. I lose a troop. And he loses a troop as well. So he says, 2 troops and artillery and 2 fires against my 4 troops, my 3 tanks and, how you say, fighter. Let's go. Hope this goes better this time. Should have more hits on him. Oh, you should have more hits on me too. I got hit with my infantry. That's good. That's always good. And I got hit with my 3s as well. Let's see what he gets. He got 1 hit for his fighter. But he misses with the other one. And his, all 3 of his 2s misses as well. I'm still getting below average hits. But so is he, so I shouldn't complain too much. Okay, I got 2 hits. Means he, what is this? Okay, he loses infantry and artillery. And I lose 1 troop. 1 troop. Alright, so he still has fighters left, and I'm gonna get him now. Just for that stupid
during Battleship Fiasco. I was going to be nice with him here. But no, I'm going to get him now. I got to take it out in Japanese. So he says two fighters, I guess all my tanks and my fighter and three of my troops. Mix it up real good. Cut it out. I got one hit for this fighter again. Now I get multiple hits. Look at that. She got that first round. But I get both his fighters. Excellent. And I'll lose another troop. Man. Yeah, well, that makes up for that fiasco. That German battleship that got two hits on me. So, I eliminate everything in Burma, and I survived with three tanks. Two infantry. I thought I was going to lose at least one tank at least, but he didn't even cut into it. And of course, my playing. Yeah, my cruiser goes back. Excellent. That makes up for it. So, you know, China's mine, which should have been, but with more units in there than I expected. Yeah, well, of course this plane goes back to India. Yeah, that's it. And non combat from Rhodesia, my infantry, gonna march into the Sudan. And my fires will land back into Gibraltar. Yeah, after losing two aircrafts against Mr. Amazing. But Indochina makes up for it. So, let's put on my units, shall I? Okay, my three tanks are going to India. And my fighter is going to jolly old England, don't you know? Meow. So. And on the charts, 4-3, I expected it to get. 1, 2, 3 to 34. The Japanese goes down to 32 to 31, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. And the Germans go down one from 44, I believe, to 43, if I'm not mistaken. I guess I can't complain too much. Yes, let's see. Like I said, I'm up 34. I saved 6. And so 34 and 6 is 40 to spend next round. Yeah. Okay, now recap. I'm going on 13 minutes. All right. Let's see. Get infantry in New Zealand, got an infantry all the way in Alaska, infantry here in Western Australia. C-Zone 36, I got two transports and a cruiser. Probably won't be there for long. Indochina, three tanks and a couple of men. I didn't expect to have that many, but I deserve it. In India, I got an AA gun, a fighter, and two... Heck, I'm gonna put this AA gun in Burma. Nah, better not. So, India, I got AA gun, three tanks, and a fighter. Sudan, got a troop. Libya, I got three troops, a tank, and artillery. Gibraltar, I got two fighters. Should have been three fighters. Oh well. East Canada, I still got a tank. Jolly old England, don't you know? Got an AA gun, two troops, artillery, tank, and a fighter. Is that two troops? Yeah, two troops. Alright, I'll be spending 40 next turn. It's all going on 15 minutes on this turn, so I'll just wrap it up. So, stay tuned for Captain Jack's Japanese turn. Let's see if she shows me mercy, as well he should. I give him some mercy killing myself, so you should show me mercy. I doubt it. So stay tuned and subscribe to Captain Jack if you haven't already. So, don't live it out!